Hello Doctor, my name is Tahir Abdurrahim. I'm a student at LTUC and I study artificial intelligence. Today I'm going to talk about central processing unit. Definition of central processing unit. The central processing unit, short of the central processing unit, is the main and important part of a computer, which is data processing and logic processing. Members containing central processor. Computers, whether portable or desktop, mobiles or smartphone, tablets, smartwatch, GPS device, gaming device such as Xbox, the PlayStation, or modern electronic systems. CPU working principle. The completion of its task will only be in parallel and with the help of other electronic parts from BIOS. A north bridge, which is the first assistant to the processor so that it coordinates all tasks and transfers data between the central processing and other electronic components, especially the display card, graphics, and random access memory. The most important leading companies in the manufacture of CPU: Intel, Apple, NVIDIA. Internal CPU components. 1. Control unit. The image console is the main location and mastermind of the US CPU, where the code in the input and team token is received, understood, and thus commanded to execute events and projects. 2. Arithmetic logic unit. The CPU performs all arithmetic and logical operations such as addition, subtraction, division, multiplication, and other basic arithmetic operations.